Hey, good morning, everybody, or good afternoon, whenever you're watching Bella and I. Time for some calendar work, and we're going to get started with our Days of the Week song. Here we go, Bella.
Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. Then comes Saturday, then the week is over.
So yesterday was Monday, May 18th. Bella, can you go ahead and cross off number 18 for us?
Okay.
Sorry, I gotta adjust here. All right, so if yesterday was Monday, now what day of the week is it, Bella?
Tuesday?
Yes, Tuesday, right. And the name of our month is still?
May.
And so if yesterday was May 18th, after 18 comes?
15.
Oops, let's count from 17. 17, 18.
19.
And so we read the date, we put a th at the end for 19th. Good. So today is Tuesday, May 19th. We're going to count to see how many days after today until Memorial Day. Here we go. Turn your counting voices on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. In 6 more days, it will be Memorial Day. No school. Start with 6 and count on to the last day of May. Bella's excited because it's hopefully her pre-K graduation in some way. Mm-hmm. So let's start with 6 and count on, okay, Belle? 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 12 days to the last day of May. So in 13 days, do you know what our next month will be? January, February, March, April, May,
June.
Yes, so after May 31st, it will be June 1st. And we have a total of 31 days in the month of May. So Bella and I found a butterfly sign. Oh, show them. Bella added some princesses to our calendar.
Which one's your favorite?
Oh, Bella would like to know which one's your favorite. Bella, what's your favorite princess up here?
Mostly everyone.
Okay, come sit down because we're going to show them the important learning now. Not so much the princesses. We found another butterfly song. Bella thought this was pretty good because it's a dance and you can follow the movements that the main singer person does. Her name is Patty. And we're just going to hit play here. Thanks for your patience.
Close your eyes.
Well, we hope you were able to dance along and learn about the life cycle of the butterfly. See you soon.